And here's the old rig wired up with the old pedal board like it used to be.